There's a growing interest in cities internationally. Cities are not only commanding incredible space in terms of population. By 2050, there will be 70% of the planet living in cities. So it's a really important research and area of study. My research focuses on global cities and standardized data for cities so that cities can actually talk to each other. All of these international challenges that we think of as global challenges, they hit the ground in cities. We have student-teacher ratio, we have higher ed degrees. If you're thinking about setting up a company, you can actually see the level of academic training, skills, safety, health. We're also looking at what we're calling policy snapshots, and it's a way to get the data out to mayors and city managers. So for example, we've done one policy snapshot on aging in cities. You can actually say, how are cities doing relative to this aging phenomenon worldwide? So you can start to track which cities are aging faster than others and where are the key challenges to think about. So if you're WHO, the World Health Organization, you can actually start to use this data to say, well, we need to invest in better quality of living for aging in place in certain cities of the world that really don't have the healthcare to support hospitals and aging communities very well. Data should drive change. It should drive improvement in the cities. It should lead to better living.